How to fix Messenger notes not showing. First of all, ensure your device has stable internet connection. Messenger might not display messages or notes if your connection is weak or intermittent. So make sure to connect to a strong Wi-Fi. And if that's not your case, the second option is to look for the update. The outdated versions of Messenger may cause the issue. So in order to look for updates, open a Play Store in your device. Tap on the search icon at the bottom right and in the search bar, search for Messenger. If your application is missing out any updates, you will see update option where I have opened. Tap on update. Once the application is updated, go back and check whether if you're able to find the notes on Messenger or not. If still not, clear the cache. For that, you have to open up settings in your device. Tap on apps, tap on see all apps, tap on the search icon at the top right, now search for Messenger. Once you land in app info page, tap on storage and cache, and then tap on clear cache. Here, clearing the application cache can resolve issue with loading or displaying data. So once you have done that, you can go back and check whether your problem is solved or not. If not, make sure that the Messenger has the necessary permissions to function properly. So for that, once you're on the app info page again, tap on permissions and ensure that you have allowed permissions like stories and microphone. Or you can allow permissions for all the permissions needed for Messenger. Now once you have done that, go back and check whether your problem is solved or not. If the clearing cache or allowing the permission does not work, try to reinstall the Messenger. Uninstall the application from your device and then restart your device. After that, open a Play Store and reinstall it and log it back and check whether your problem is solved or not. If still not, now restart your device. Sometimes a simple restart of your phone can fix temporary glitches, including your application issues like Messenger. Once you restart, open up Messenger and check if the problem is solved or not. And if this still does not help you, look for the server issue. Sometimes the Messenger might be experiencing server-side issue. You can check for any ongoing outages of Facebook official support channels or any other platforms like Down Detector. So open up a browser, search for Down Detector, and there look for the Messenger server and check whether if there is any problem within the server itself. If that is the case, then you have to wait until they resolve the issue. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.